Hello, my name is Eisuke Kawakami. I come from Japan. Yamashita Company is in charge of the Yamashita Egging Pro Staff. Today, I will explain about the Egino Pion Pion. It's a very unique model. Equipped a rib and feather downside, and looking, it's a prawn. It's a quite different the movement inside the water. That's why today I show you how to cast, how to make the whip about the pion pion. Let's go! The cast is a way we cast. Someone is taking line very short. So it cannot long cast because the short leaders. When you cast, just use tip part, no power, and you cast by short leader. It's a switching, it's a rolling, and finally it's a down on the surface. It's better to the when switching casting is a more stable, it's better like this. That's why normally is a leader is taking longer, at least 1 meter like this, and use lot of power, lot of branch power here. So once so take back slowly and cast. And the finish is a rod degrees, rod angle. It's like this. It's easy to line. It's a point far and touching the surface after ready the structure. This way of casting is very effective. If you use a smaller size jig, size 2.5, it's difficult. Small size squid jig is casting too far. We need to casting as a long distance. So taking the breeder line over 1 meter. It's a take back. Can cast over 20 meters, 30 meters, sometimes 40 meters. Action. How to make the whip action of the pion pion. It's a pion pion has a leap, that's why you feel it's a with a water resist than normal speed jigs. It's no need to fast and strong jerk whips. Pion pion is a strong point, is a stable sinking rudders. That's why you cast. It's a make sink to the bottom. It's a pion pion. It's a 3 seconds to make sink 1 meter. Here is the 3-4 meters, waiting 10 seconds. Starting is whipping. It's no need like this. Pion pion is a good moving as a soft and smooth jerking. It's I call it short jerks like this. Then pion pion is moving little bit inside water, and water resist except here can stay same position for a long time. Please continue. And wait 5 to 6 seconds. And again. This pion pion can stay in the same position inside water because it is making a stop in the same position. And moving a little bit to side to side. is attracting the squid. Every time I use pyopyeong in a strong windy day, it's a rough conditions, and I use as a closer. I use the live search K and the no striking. Finally, I cast this. I trust as a closer. We'll be right back.